finally made it to Gangotri after one day and some 5 hours.